Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2020 important one-liners. This is part 56. Pseudo-Cushing syndrome is seen in chronic alcoholism. Cushing syndrome is not associated with, that is not associated with MAN1. MAN1 means multiple endocrine neoplasia type 1. It includes pituitary adenoma, parathyroid hyperplasia, and pancreatic tumor. Okay. Cushing syndrome commonly caused by, this is most commonly caused by ectopic ACTH production of adrenal hormones. Most common cause of Cushing syndrome is iatrogenic steroid use. Cushing disease most common cause is pituitary adenoma. Pituitary adenoma is the most common cause. Seen in Cushing syndrome, what we are going to see in Cushing syndrome? We are going to see increased sodium, decreased potassium, hypokalemia, hypernatremia, Frank's psychosis, hyperglycemia, and hypertension. Cushing disease, exact treatment is, this is the exact treatment is surgical resection in case of Cushing disease. Cushing syndrome, the treatment is by ketoconazole or metiropone. Moon face abdominal striae is seen in Cushing syndrome and Cushing disease, both. Hypoglycemia, hypotension, loss of weight is seen in Addison's disease. This is seen in Addison's disease. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. Those who are new on my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye.